Chairperson of National Assembly of Vietnam, Nguyen Thi Kim Ngan, on Sunday visited Bihar's Bodh Gaya. Ngan is on a four-day visit to India. She had reached the national capital on Thursday. She visited the world-famous Mahabodhi temple where thousands of devotees pay reverence every day.